How do you come up with what you decide to title your work?
I hoard words. I do read. I guess I read a lot. I don't really know if I read a lot comparatively to other people, but I do write down what I read pretty frequently. And I think language is so important for me in terms of like subject matter that I it just feels like it needs to be there. Maybe, yeah.